Good morning, Captain. Well, good morning to you.
Welcome to Old Testament.
Thanks, Dr. Muehlstein, for being my favorite Old Testament teacher I've ever had.
At first I was like this, but now I'm like, oh, yeah, all thanks to you, Dr. Muehlstein. Thank you, Dr. Muehlstein, I've learned a lot.
Thank you, Dr. Muehlstein, for spending so much time on our love story. Really appreciate it. 14 years might seem like a long time, but it flew by, just like your class.
Yeah. Seriously, Dr. Muehlstein, your class rocked me learned a lot. Dr. Muehlstein! Thank you so much for teaching us and for being so respectful and easy to talk to and approachable. And thank you for being such a child at heart, and I love you.
How is your morale?
Team for being always so inspiring and for teaching us all that you know about the Old Testament and about Egypt and all that. Really going to miss you.
Thanks, Brother Muehlstein. I love all your stories and I've never understood the Old Testament better, so thank you for all that you do.
Thank you, Brother Muehlstein, for all your inspiring lessons and the amazing love you share with us and with everyone else. You truly are so amazing and we love you.
One, two, three.
Muehlstein!
Muehlstein!
Hey, Brother Muehlstein, I learned a lot about Abraham and Sarah in our Old Testament class. Still looking for my Abraham, but I'm really glad that I got to learn all about the covenants they made and the sacrifices they made to make sure that we were blessed with the promised land. Thanks, Dr. Muehlstein.
We think you're really great. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much. You inspire and teach with the Spirit of God. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much. And we really like your class. And we found some Roman glass. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much.
We get back on the bus
and correct other people. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much. You make really funny bus signs on the field trip. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much. And we're really gonna miss you, but we're not gonna kiss you. Shreyla, Shreyla, thank you so much.
Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Yo, Rachel, give me that beat.
Let's do this.
Yo, Dr. Muehlstein, man, you're the bomb. Walking around the center like you're like my mom. Yo, he really teaches good stuff and he means it. Anyone here really want a peanut? Wearing that jacket like Indiana Jones, man, he's so fly. You already know.
Banana.
That they'll be gone too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got
to do. My
My name's Collie, and in case you're wondering, that's C-O-L-I-E, not Collie, because Collie is L.
L.
Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Mulestein, you're the best. Studying with you is better than the rest. Except when it comes to the test.
Hi, Mulestein. You are awesome. You're my favorite teacher I've ever had. And love you.
All right, class. We're very grateful for Dr. Mulestein. So let's send him off. All right, do it with me. What group? What group? What group?
I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Ain't I when, and when I wake up.
Dr. Mulestein, we just want to say thank you so much for all of your hard work and your preparation, all of your teachings, and the way that we really could feel the Spirit and come to know Christ a little bit more here. You can see that all the students have really enjoyed this last semester with you. We just want to say thank you and give you a final all pal.
Not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.